You know, one of the earlier English authors on spirituality was Francis Schaeffer. He said, the two tests of the spiritual life, first in regard to God, I'm to love God enough to be contented. Oh, good. Thanksgiving, gratitude is central to that. Not poor me, but thank you, God. Thank you. I'm to love God enough to be content. The second test is to love our neighbor enough not to covet. Coveting is not just envy for money, but for everything.